prone quad stretch. So
you can lay on your stomach.
And I just want you to reach back for that one foot and really lay down, relax into it.
You can put your forehead on the ground. Really feel your hip pushing into the ground, okay?
If it's uncomfortable for you to lay on your stomach, you can always do it on your side like this. You can get down and stretch that quad.